Why did I take this class? Because who doesn't want to ride a Harley? I want that sense of freedom, you know, that power. I'm taking this adventure. I'm doing it.
I went to the riding academy, and the first thing is that I learned how to ride on a Harley. They don't have you learn on just any bike. You actually start on a real Harley. The coaches are fantastic. They're really personable and friendly. They really put my mind at ease and made it easy, took me through it step by step, and they really gave me the confidence and power that I needed to be able to get on my own Harley and take off.
It's one of those things you think about, why didn't I do this before? I mean, I've always dreamt about riding a Harley, and now I did it. I accomplished something that a lot of people think about doing, they dream about doing, but they never do. And that's the big rewarding part for me. It's done, and I can ride now.